Hey there. Key of D minor, relative minor of F major, harmonic minor scale, contrary motion, B is flat, and C is sharp. Which is not a good thing, but I have headaches, so I want to be done, but I don't want to skip. All right, 85. Before I hit the lap, we'll set up the click. All right, harmonic minor scale parallel motion in octaves. With my headache here is absolutely no control of volume. It's just really, 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 really loud. All right, let's attempt 62. I don't know if I should do that or not, but we're going to. Times, even though I'm trying to go quickly, I did it three times because the first time through it was a little bit questionable. Maybe watching the video, I can make the decision that it was good anyway, but hoorah. I keep going at this pace. It's going to be a very, very short video. Well, the chords are going to slow me down, but whatever. All right, natural minor scale. Parallel motion in octaves, so we lose the sharp. And B is still flat. Apart right in the middle when I'm trying to hit the natural C rather than C sharp. I that's where I'm crossing it wrong. So I'm struggling to cross on finger four at C on the way back down. How did it end up on finger? So I got the wrong crossover on the left hand on the way up that time. Crossover on the right hand on the way up that time. I noticed it right when I did it, but I wasn't 100% sure. Change is enough to really throw me off right in the middle. I'm doing okay on the ends. Right in the middle is where I'm struggling. All right, about another minute and a half. Over with the wrong finger at the wrong spot on the left hand on the way up. I did it again. So it's three, four, three. Through. So, because what ended up happening there, it was these four, but it should only be these three because I crossed over on three. Or three. Somewhere back there. Alright. Well, once again, we're not going to get to the click. We'll try one more time. D minor, D minor cadences, third position. Once again, we start with D minor, which is C, or A, rather, A. D, E. So one, two, four, because that's going to make it easier to go to here. Nope. One of these. Which one is it that's flat? Excuse me. Oh. Nope. This is D minor. So D, E, G, or D, E, A. No, D, F, A is D. It's going to be 2-4, because then that doesn't change. Or that does. What is going on? This third position always messes with me, and I understand it's because I haven't been playing it as often as the other two, because initially I started at the first position, played it till I got comfortable, and this is every time I was doing scales, and then jumped into the second position, played it till I got comfortable, and then jumped into the third position. The problem is, if I run out of time before I'm completely comfortable with the first position, then I didn't even touch the second or third that day. Same thing, if I run out of time when I'm getting comfortable with the second position, then I never touch the third position. So that's kind of what the issue is, really. Let's attempt the seventh. Which I don't like this, just because it's too many notes are shared between the D minor. Not the D minor. Well, okay. I guess it is the D minor. Well, I guess what... Since this is a shared note, it sounds almost like we're coming back to it from G minor. Oh yeah, so G minor, 4 subdominant, A, 5 dominant, All right, 7th this time. The right hand, and that's the whole 5 minutes, but we're still going to press on. So 1, 2, 5, and then 1, 2, 4. What? Flat. So other than the low note, the A here, on this on the bottom staff, the bass staff, every single note is above the staff. So nothing kind of jumps out at me being able able to kind of do like a gut check that I'm doing it right. Kind of at the point, we're done for the day, where even though I was just talking about how I'm terrible at this third position because I don't give it enough, or I didn't give it enough time, and here I am today, at the end of today, same thing, I'm cutting it a little bit short. Yes, it's I ran out of my 5 minute block was over while I was still working on my right hand. But I only gave my left hand another 2 minutes. There's no reason I can't really give it the full 5 minutes and then try and attempt both hands together. But it's late in the day. This is the first bit of practice I'm doing today. And then I'm also doing one more bit of practice after this. Which my new thing is I split it up. So I do scales and lesson earlier in the day. I won't say morning because I don't always get it done in the morning, but earlier in the day. And then I work on my piano repertoire later in the day. That way there's a little bit of a break between, and I can get all the computer stuff done on the first video before I do the second video. Anyway, that's enough rambling for me. I am going to come right back into the next video, so if you're watching all of my videos, you'll see me again here pretty quick. So that is it for scales for today. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you have a great day. Hoorah!